Satan, living by himself in the swamp, hunting alligators for a living. You just knock him into heaven with a stone. Louisiana law gun, you get you, Amos. Dang nigga hunting alligators down in the swamp, boy. Everybody wave his old man from making him mean as a snake. When Amos Moses was a boy, his daddy would use him for alligator bait. Tie a rope around his waist and throw him in the swamp. Alligator bait in Louisiana bayou. About 45 minutes of age went to Louisiana. There's a man named Dr. Sapp that is pretty well now. Raised up a boy who could eat up his wedding clothes. He named him after a man of the cloth called Amos Moses. Now everybody in Louisiana said Amos was a hell of a man. He could trap the biggest, the meanest alligator and just use one hand. That's all he had left, cause the alligator bit. Left arm gone clean up to the elbow. Now the sheriff got wind that Amos was in the swamp hunting alligator skin. So he jumped in the swamp, gonna get the boy, but he never come out again. Well, I wonder where Louisiana sheriff went to. You could sure get lost in Louisiana bayou. 45 minutes at least to the old Louisiana. Named him after a man of the cloth, calling him Amos Moses.